Okay, you two, we're at the range, and we're going to try out some of these vanes. I got four arrows fletched with them, and we're going to shoot them at 50 yards, and they will be on the Wolverine shafts, the lower end of carbon expressive shafts, the ones you can get at Walmart. So we'll shoot them at 50 yards, and we'll see what they do. This is the second round. We'll go one more round. Just so you know that they are doing just fine. Okay, this is three rounds of it, and they seem to do real well. We'll probably be a whole lot tighter grouping if, you know, I couldn't cut the shafts down and all that, but I see it's a regular 31 inch shafts, and you know, just one thing I matched up was the vanes and the nox. That's it. But yeah, they did real good. They all flew three rounds. They flew pretty darn good. I mean, as good as any other arrow, I would think. But that's not too bad at all for, you figure, $20 roughly for four arrows. And even at the hunting season, you can get them cheaper than that for like $2 a piece. So, yeah. That's my review on these vanes. They do fantastic. Of course, I do have the right helical on them. And that helps spin a whole lot more. But as heavy as this arrow is, and it being a uncut shaft, hey man, she's knocking them in there. So, until next time, you two, we'll talk to you later.